Arlo, what are you?
My name is Mawa Foster. I work with Dad.
You work with Dad? Because you're a what?
Working guy. I'm a cowboy. Yeah.
Very cute.
Something kinda crazy.
I wanna go
drive all night with you right next to me.
I wanna go
feel the pounding of your heartbeat. When we get up high, won't look down, we won't look back. Yeah, when I die, I wanna know I lived like that.
I wanna live in wide spaces, fly like the wind in high places, rushing like water on my face with your hand in my head. Ooh, I wanna dance into the morning, kiss you like you've never been kissed before me. I would go anywhere you wanna go with your hand in my head.
Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. We've had a busy 2 weeks here.
Yeah.
We didn't upload a video last week, but we just kind of wanted to update you guys on what's been going on. So, Socks had her baby, which you guys saw. And then Mittens, actually, a couple days later, had her baby. Two of them. But she had the first one on her own. We weren't up there. And then Owen got the camera out to video the second one, and it literally just flew out. Yeah. I'll insert that right
like,
now.
Right there.
So you can see it just like, and we were like, what?
Okay, so we came up to the barn to start chores, and we missed it. Mittens had a lamb by herself.
A little girl,
Mama says.
He's so cute.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, that's why we missed it.
Yeah, no kidding. Look at that. That was quick. She didn't even push. Mariah. Holy buckets.
Did you get that on camera?
No, I just missed it.
Pretty crazy, right? So, other things that we've been doing is we docked tails on our lambs. We did have a yearling ewe cracker, one of the crazy ones. She had a lamb, but it was stillborn. And so we have her separated right now, so as if there is any type of reason for that other than just natural causes, we are keeping the other pregnant ewes away from her right now, and we revaccinated them. Yep. So she's quite sad right now, and actually we are having trouble with her because she's not expelling her placenta like she should be. She had her lamb on Tuesday or Wednesday this week, and it's
Tuesday.
Yeah, so it's been a couple days now that she has not passed her placenta, and we're doing everything we can for her at this point. We have a couple tricks that we're trying, but we didn't really want to video anything about it just because it's our first time ever dealing with something like this, so we really are not like versed on the whole subject.
Yeah.
So other than that, we've been working on the bathroom and trying to get some things ready. For when Owen's parents come down to visit.
Yeah. Hopefully we'll get started on the roof here soon.
They will come out and measure our roof for us. Owen could do it, but it's just...
I haven't done it for a
while. It's a very steep roof. It's not a...
It's not too steep. It's probably a 6'12", but...
It's an awkward roof.
It's awkward, and yeah, I want to make sure I get all the steel that we need.
Owen did a couple of... fixing up on the chicken coop so that there's a door in there. We're actually going to be using that as a brooder because we ordered 75 meat chickens. And we're going to be splitting that with a couple of people. And then we're going to be butchering them here. So we're really excited about that. Yeah. Get some meat in our freezer. So we'll make sure that we show you that when they come. Because they'll be so cute and little pee-pee.
And we have some other, what else? You have guinea hen.
9 chicks. Barred rocks and golden comets. But I lost 5 of them. Yeah. Which is kind of sad because we had actually gotten some chicks from a neighbor as well. We had gotten 9 of them from a neighbor as well.
9?
And we only lost 1 from ones that she like had hatched out there on her farm. Like the hens hatched them out. She didn't do anything. And we only lost 1 in that group. And then I went and bought some and lost 5 of them. So that's a little bit disheartening. But comment down below, like, what kind of laying hens are your guys' favorites? Like, if you have chickens or if you want to have chickens, what are some of the ones that you have your eyes on? Because I have my eye on a very specific one right now, and they lay these beautiful dark brown eggs. Aren't they pretty? It's like
Mariah's new goal. So what we're doing right now is we're up in the upstairs bathroom and we're remodeling it so we can use it. We started on a pallet wood wall, and then we are going to put in a light fixture right over here above my head, and then Mariah has started painting, and it'll probably just stay white, but we are doing pallet wood trim also. There's Mariah's water bottle. I don't know if you can see it in the light.
I've been checking Boots all day because she looked like she was close. And she's the one that's been really sick and stuff, so I didn't know how she was gonna do, you know, lambing by herself. And I'm not kidding. She popped one out in like 30 minutes. And we weren't up here, so we missed it. I just wanna give fair warning to everyone. This is a fair warning to anybody who raises sheep. Do not do the baby mama dance unless you want your baby mamas to pop their babies out super fast. There's our new baby. Mom did so good by herself. Okay, Arlo, what is this lamb's name?
Syrup.
Syrup?
Yeah.
I like that name.
That too.
Top me. Things are flowing back here.
My gum.
Got one front and center. It's so cute when they first start to suck. Because their little tail just goes. So, as I mentioned before, Boots, she has not done very good this pregnancy. She got sick a couple times and she choked a lot. She lost a lot of weight and stuff. So we've really had to baby her throughout this pregnancy. And her first baby was fine. But the second one, it didn't make it. It was stillborn, like there's no way it could have made it. It was already gone before it came out, and it was maybe gone for like quite a while, maybe even months. But so far, Mom and little girl Syrup are doing just fine, and we shall see. I'm not sure if she's gonna have any more, but we'll check it out and let you guys know. Okay.
Boots is done. She only had the one lamb, and she is doing really good. She's 7 pounds, 13 ounces, and Boots is a good mommy. Here's Cracker. Owen and I mentioned earlier in the vlog that we had a one that had a stillborn, and this is the one that did. So we just have her separated from the rest of the flock right now, from the ones that are pregnant, and either tomorrow or the next day she'll get to go out with the mamas who have babies. But she's been having a hard time. She's very sad that she lost her baby, and she, tonight when Boots was having her baby, she was very noticeably upset. So. All right, we only have 3 more left to lamb. Honey, Marshmallow, and Spitz. Who's gonna be next? Hey guys, so we have a lot of little bits and pieces of different things going into this video, so we hope you enjoyed it. It's a little bit of a collaboration of everything that's going on here at 3 Acre Farm, and we want to thank you for watching and subscribe, like, and we'll see you next time.
Bye.
God bless you.